The Alloway Tunnel Project has transformed a grim hole in the ground, and so many members of the community have all chipped in and left their mark. It's a special place.
The Alloway Tunnel Project is an attempt to do away with what was a very dirty, dingy, damp and scary place by creating bright, interesting murals along a 150-metre tunnel to encourage the community to take ownership of the tunnel.
The joy it's bringing to the area is really special. I think we've worked with in the region of 1,500 to 2,000 people so far. The kids love it. It gives them pride.
I think this project is hugely important to Alloway because it attracts people from all over the world, given its connection with Burns, who was born a couple of hundred yards from the tunnel.
This is absolutely fantastic.
Thank you so much.
How do you feel standing here now, just looking at all this work?
It's just kind of so full of joy, isn't it? The story is joyful, the story is vibrant. So people, when they come down here, are just kind of happy.
We're very grateful to the players of People's Postcode Lottery.
Without them, we couldn't be doing this.
It's marvellous just to see how far we've got. We're about halfway down there. The artwork's beautiful. The handprints of all the kids are on the wall. It's a great community asset.
This is only the start. Once the rest of it is completed, it will defy imagination.
To be given this canvas at the heart of Scotland means the world.